Hi, my name's Laura Muir, and this video is all about how to stop your dog from digging. We're going to find out what to do if your dog digs when you're at home, and later on in the video, what to do if he does it when you're out. Your dog's digging is not their attempt to annoy you, wind you up, or simply ruin your new flower garden out of spite. In no particular order, here are some of the more common reasons that your dog might dig. So the first reason is purely just for fun. Some dogs just love getting their paws dirty. Another reason is boredom. Bored dogs often need a job to do. Something rewarding and interesting like digging helps the time pass by in an otherwise empty day. Also, a reason could be lack of exercise. If you don't really walk your dog enough, then this could be his way of burning off any unused energy. Another reason is escapism. Some dogs are just escape artists by nature. No matter how much exercise and attention they get, it's nearly impossible to confine them. For a four-legged Houdini, it's not the digging itself that's the reward, it's the glorious unknown that exists beyond the fence line. Another reason, perhaps, could be to get to cooler ground. If your dog digs mainly in the summer, digs a hole then lies in it, he's just digging to get to cooler ground. Another very common reason is smelly fertilizers. This is one of the biggest motivators for dogs digging. If you've sprinkled some sort of fertilizer such as blood and bone or anything that has a strong smell to it, this will drive your dog wild, so be careful where you put this. Separation anxiety is another reason. To a dog that's seriously pining for your company, digging under those confining walls represents the most direct path to you. Separation anxiety is an unpleasant psychological issue, relatively common among dogs, and I've dealt with this in an earlier video. Another factor that you have to consider is breed. Your dog's breed, or breeds, if he's a mixture, can play a big part in digging behaviour. Terriers, for example, are actually bred to tunnel into the earth and drag vermin out of their burrows. So any dog with a bit of terrier in him will usually enjoy getting his paws dirty. Also, Nordic breeds in particular, huskies, malamutes, and some members of the Spitz family seem to particularly enjoy digging. So, what can you do about this digging behaviour? Well, if you think your dog's not getting enough exercise, generally speaking, at least 45 minutes worth of vigorous walking per day, then you need to take him for more walks. Another thing you can do is try to tire his mind out as well, with 5 or 10 minutes obedience training sessions or trick training sessions, using praise and treats for good behaviour. Another thing you can obviously do is stop using the smelly fertiliser. A more time-consuming but super effective way of handling the issue is to roll up the first inch or two of turf in your yard and lay down chicken wire underneath it. Your dog will try digging, but once he realises it's pointless, he will never dig in that yard again. Another thing you can do is, rather than try and stop the digging altogether, is simply redirect your dog's digging energy. You can do this by allocating him an area where he's allowed to dig as much as he pleases. Or, if you don't have a spare corner of the yard, invest in a sandbox which you can place anywhere in the garden. You can even make one yourself. The deeper the better, obviously. Fill it with a mixture of sand and earth and put some leaves or grass on top if you like. When you catch him digging in an off-limits part of the garden, immediately correct him and redirect him to the digging allowed area. When he starts to dig there, praise him effusively and give him a treat. And you can keep encouraging him to go to that area until he gets the idea. So, what do you do if your dog only digs when you're not at home? Well, this is a big problem that people have, but the solution is quite simple. Rather than being an excessive energy problem or a dog who loves digging problem, it's a pack leader issue. Dogs see it as their job to protect you and look after you, and many dogs will simply become stressed when they're left alone, and channel their stress into digging anywhere. It's also the same with other destructive behaviours such as chewing. In a nutshell, you need to become the pack leader and then they will relax when you're not around. Not only this, but many other behavioural issues will also disappear when your dog understands that they're not in charge anymore and all the stress of having to become the boss is now gone. So to find out how to stop the digging behaviour for good and how to become the pack leader in your house, click on the link below for a great free video. Thanks very much for listening and have a great day.